this is reason, second reason. And this is a video submission to the Pulitzer Prize organization. To be honest, all I really wanted was the nomination. I've worked all my life, and I nominated myself. I worked all my life. My first exposure to nationwide media was when I shot at a courthouse in Gwinnett County, the Duluth, Lawrenceville, Georgia. All of the Fox News and CNN and all these other organizations, after all I had done, I don't feel like giving you the whole list. News journalists are real, but they're not reporting the news. Like Donald Trump said, fake news. No. This is a freestyle, coming raw as it is. I don't want the Pulitzer Prize. Why should the Pulitzer Prize? See, I nominated myself, and that's all I wanted, was just a nomination. Why should the Pulitzer Prize not exist? You know, they have music and all this celestial stuff. Let me pull up a song. The audio is going to be shitty. But okay, this is live, but raw feed. Let's turn down the volume. This or not, maybe even start, I may have to start it over. No, it's still going. The video quality is slow, but why should the Pulitzer Prize not exist? Ask the New York Times, the Associated Press, LA Times, CNN, and Sean Hannity at Fox News, how many times I have submitted stories to them. And how many times did they report my news? Did they look it up? If I do win, I want to win because of this article. Why does the Pulitzer Prize, why should it not exist? Stan Lee had a series going at Marvel. Civil War, the alt-right, which Donald Trump is in charge of the KKK, the General Lee alt-right. He was my boss. His real name is Forrest Bridges. My boss at the paper mill, Packaging Corporation of America, a Tenneco company. I was an intern, a computer scientist. And if he was the manager, unless he just was a little good old, you know, in that good old boy network, he had to have a computer science or a computer degree. So y'all elected the fear that a damn computer scientist businessman would get in that White House and be the Antichrist. There was an artist, I can't remember which one, but during the election, he was using artists' music without permission. And one of the artists, who was a black one, I can't remember, called him the Antichrist. But if you really think, if you really understand what Antichrist is, it's not that belief that it's one person, that's just a certification of the Antichrist. The Antichrist is what? Anti. Do not believe. Against Christ. Not Christ. Anyone not professing Jesus Christ with his mind, heart, and soul, that believe that he came, he died for our sins, and rose again, and he's coming back, is the Antichrist. Including the Jews, who have not accepted him. So, this is my nomination for the Pulitzer Prize. And my withdrawal at the same time. All I wanted was the nomination. And the whole time I had, just nominate yourself. I can't accept no American awards. My first exposure to the press was shooting up a damn courthouse after I wrote the fucking Matrix. I'm a Christ recruiter. You ain't never seen a Christ recruiter like me.